Kou siaosi. Kou whakaha atu. Ki hou eiki o ngāhi tapa kehe kehe. Pea pehe foki ki hoku kakai katoa. Whakatau anga. Te mou fie fie ai, mou fie maarie ai. Aku ai o tua a hevani mo mamani. Kua whakatū uia, ke whakahoko atu kia teki mou tolu. Ko e tui o ngāhi tui, mo e eiki o ngāhi eiki. Oku tau ihe malumalu o hono ongo tou kupu. E otua koe tamai. O kuau tuku atu hoku whonua mo hoku kakai. Mo ki nau tolu e mui mui mai I hoku tua. Ke malui mai meilangi.
The Kingdom of Tonga in the South Pacific is one of the smallest nations in the world. Koe foi piriote, as Tongans would say affectionately. Just a little dot on the map. But as Tongans would also say, si'i kai ha, small but significant and visible. Known for its scenic land and seascapes, the friendliness and high literacy of the population, its abundant agriculture, and its safe and hospitable environment. Tonga is also known for the Christian faith and spirituality of its people. One of Tonga's conspicuous features is its many churches. With Sabbath day observance part of the culture, churches are full every Sunday. Indeed, despite the many challenges and politics of being a small nation with small resources, the citizens of Tonga have profound love for God and country, reflected in their national motto, Koe o tua mo Tonga ka hoku tofi'a. This program is the third in a series of documentaries on Tongan culture produced by Brigham Young University Hawaii and the Polynesian Cultural Center. The first, Kava Kuheka, features the royal kava ceremony. The second, Hake Helangi Kuotau, highlights Tongan songs and dances. This presentation celebrates a singular moment in history called Tuku Fonua, when in a place called Po'ono in Vava'u, Tāufaʻāhau Tupou I, a Christian convert, gave Tonga to the God of heaven and earth to be the protector and guardian of his people. This grand symbolic act was one of the several steps in uniting the islands under Tāufaʻāhau's leadership, establishing the rule of law, and in 1875, a national constitution.
The chiefs met at this place in Po'ono, and they had a discussion as to whether it was appropriate to find some European power to protect Tonga. And in the end of the meeting, my ancestor, King George Tupou I, said that he would like. Tonga to be protected, but only by God, not by a country on this earth, only by God. And that has remained in the memories of the Tongan people. And our history shows that we've been able to survive crises in the world because of this fact. And all the Tongan people never forget it.
Kau yang akhir, ngai mo mini mau ingai historia, kia te au hiu mo.
Reta hai ni ha, a me fa ma fana. Ki te fano ngoa, ai tala na e fai me yon ahau. Ai tuku o Tonga ki lang.
Mau ko me aku ne fa ma vahe au ko Tonga. Me toi ta he mā mani ka ni. He nai tukua Tonga e ki langi. Pako pore pore aki ia.
E ta tāua i pepo ko whewhi tui mā mani ia e Tonga, kune i loi hano loa tōku hano whatongia.
Pako tui mahalo ko hono uho mono ka kano ia o e pōpuaki ko ia. Tuko e whanua mo e kakai ki langi.
Ko e ola ia o hanga ehe, e tamatui sa astuko raki o tuko e whanua ki langi.
O e fuakawa ia, na e hanga e tupu uaki o hai a kia Tonga.
Ke tō ke he loto o e Tonga, ko toa pē, ko e whataungia eni ke tāri, ko e ngā aue ke whai.
Ke ha mea te ulawa ke u, ke u whakahoko, e mahu inga, au pito ki Tonga, ke peke whahaunga ia ke whi mōminiti ko eni, ka he whaki pē te loto o kita.
To establish the context of this act of tuku whanua, it is useful to review key historical events. In the 1600s, when Europeans first made contact with Tonga, they were struck by the peacefulness of the Tongan people. They witnessed productive plantations with no evidence of war or weapons. Later in the 1770s, when Captain James Cook visited the islands, he named them the Friendly Islands. He was entertained grandly by the Tongans. Contrary, however, to the peaceful outward appearance, the Tongan society was a profoundly hierarchical society which made all commoners slaves to the chiefs. Greed, ambition, internal rivalries among the chiefs and different island groups were fomenting civil unrest. In 1799, with the assassination of the cruel Tuʻikanukupolu Tukuaho, Tonga was seized by a long and bloody civil war, fought, according to one historian, with unprecedented ferocity and treachery. Just following this chaos, John Lowry, the first Wesleyan minister, landed in Tonga in 1822. He left the following year as a result of intense persecution and constant danger. In 1826, the Reverend John Thomas came to Tonga and eventually secured a small following who embraced the Christian faith. There were others, but there was fierce resistance by some Tongan chiefs and the Tongan taula, the priests of the native religion. They resented the white man's religion. Also resentful of the missionaries were foreign sailors, beachcombers, deserters, and criminals. Relatively soon, however, the Christian mission began to flourish in a way that was soon to transform this people into a peaceful Christian nation, governed by the rule of law and the Holy Bible. Koisiueri oi otumotu Pasifiki, the jewel of the Pacific Islands. The key Tongan personality and major player in bringing about this swift and comprehensive transformation was none other than Tāufaʻāhau, who became King George Tupou I of Tonga. Heir to the title Tuʻikanukupolu, Tāufaʻāhau had a commanding presence. He had proven himself in battle, both as a warrior and as a strategist. Clearly, Tāufaʻāhau saw the advantage of being friends with the missionaries. He valued their judgment and felt their influence would help him establish peace throughout all of Tonga. but it was the persuasive religious instruction of the early native Tongan Christian ministers, such as Pita Vi, who touched him most deeply. The late Masiu Moala, revered educator, tells the story of how Tāufaʻāhau tested the new religion against the power of the indigenous gods.
He goes for email and lahi, na rono tonga tu iha apai, a Tāufaʻāhau he taimu ko ia. Pea nao pe mo Pita Vi. Nao mo Pita Vi, ke a ko ie kakai uha apai, ki he lotu fo'o. O rono tonga koe na fulau he waka. Na ia e otua ia, ki he lotu mua, na ne whakawhi ao ma upe, a Tāufaʻāhau. Koe tu ia, koe lau maria koe ia e hu ia, I ha whahinga monu manu. Pe ko haika. Pe koe anga koe ai e ki motolu. Koe white shark. Pe koe feitu upe e haere Tāufaʻāhau ki ai, whakawhi ao e anga. Pe koe lolotonga koe e na fōlau. Pe whai ai Tāufaʻāhau e ne hanga fōi tesi. Ke ne tesi, ke ne sivi. Ai lotu fōou, mo e ne lotu mua. Ui pe koe lotu mua. Koe lolotonga pe tere helo ai fu. Anga, na ua au ki pangai. Folofolanga e tui, tau toi folau ke kauwai e taha, ki ha ano ia. Pako e nau lere koe e waka hai waha ako ia. Folofolanga e tui. Pita Vi, ka pau o kumo onie o tua o ke lotu ki ai, mo ke tui ki ai. Hei kai ue iko e tau fatahi. Ka au ka pau o kumo oni ai lotu moe o tua o ko lotu ai. E keina koe e tau fatahi. Tarea tu rea, flofola tu rea vaia. Ke kau kau waka. Mo puke pita li kita. Ne li pe koe patu pe koe pita kitahi. Tutu ne ke na whanga tonu ki haan. Koe feitu ko toa pe e tu utai a Tāufaʻāhau. Upau ke fai e hou eki. Tu hea nganai hono tau mawhakawa. Lolotonga hono tau mawhakawa. Hake 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 a Pita Vi ia. Lue lue atu ke tau mawhakawa. Tangutu atu he tōua, mea whakatonga. Wholofola mai a Tāufaʻāhau. Tangane pita, rea ata pita. Hewa fio, ku lava e whatongia. Kono sivi whaka osia e Tāufaʻāhau, oku mo oni koe o tua, oku mo ui. Kaike, ne osi whakataha taha i aipe e Tāufaʻāhau, aha apai, pea ne whakatau atai nai aha apai. Ospeko ya to folau leva ki vava. Folau ki vava ke ave ai lotu fo o ki vava. Tarifa ka au furi e ulgalala.
Tāufaʻāhau was baptized in August 1831, taking the Christian name of George. He eventually became fully literate and functioned as a regular and powerful preacher in the Wesleyan Church. In 1834, beginning in Utui Vava'u, the tiny fledgling church experienced a profound spiritual outpouring that affected all of Vava'u and eventually all of Tonga. This Pentecostal experience, as recorded, was called Toe'ofa, or the outpouring of God's love. It is likely that Tāufaʻāhau was especially affected by it.
Hanga he iwi o e tō o e owha i tō ngā o ne hanga whakamāna wai a Tāufaʻāhau. Pea kamata me aho ko ia a e riukawa e ne mōhui. Nā ne tūtū ni leo o kai kene toi whi e māo ke tāmate e tangata. Puke mōhui pē tangata, e ngā hewhi ngā tāu ngā kwai. Pea ne hoko lewa ka tōka taha maranga. Ai ko ne ulaki maranga ai e nā e whai i he kirikiri te puara. I wama, i he portfolio fōrang hōsea wa he whā vēsio no. Aua hau kakai koi masiwa ino. Koi tui koi a ngāhi matalalanga na e lalanga i e mōui a Tāufaʻāhau. Ne maua i ha māma whakao tua. Mo haivi whakalau māri. Ke ne mau e tui i e kuonga na e kei whakapo uri a tongani.
With Tāufaʻāhau's faith now anchored in the Christian doctrine, he began to realize the importance of civil codes of conduct and the rule of law, which, with the help of the missionaries, he articulated in the Vava'u Code of 1839. When he became the Tu'ikanukupolu in 1845 and the king of all Tonga, he would expand the Vava'u Code in the 1850 Code of Laws. In the 1862 Code of Laws, he would include an emancipation edict, freeing all commoners from bondage to the chiefs. Finally, he would give his people a full constitution in 1875. But it was in Vava'u at Pouono, the act of tukufonua, or giving the land to God, occurred.
Uloaki laoia ne tohi, pea tohia I Vava'u, pea kohono fuaki koe oi fo ilao, tahavalu tolu iwa. Na e whaia e ne talafono, pea whaia e ne tukufonua. Ko e ne o whaia I he kakai, pea mo e ne fo I mā I moa, te ulau be koe taha ia o ene mā I moa, fisi fisi mua, ko au si aosi. Uo whakahātu ki he hou eiki, o e ngāhi tapa kehe kehe, pea pehe foki ki hoku kaka I katoa. Whakatauange ke mō fie fia ai, mō fie mārie ai. O ku ae o tua o he vani mō māmani, ko au whakotuu ia, ke u whakahoko atu kia mō tolu, ko e tui o e ngāhi tui. Mo e eiki, o e ngahi eiki. O kune ma feia, ai mea kotoa pe. O ku hoi fua ki ai. O ku tau ihe malu malu, o hono ongo to ukupu. Pea ko e whanga sipi, o ene tākanga. Pea ko hono fina ngalo, hoi fua. O ku tau neke nekai. Ko ne tala fonoia. Osiko ia pe to tulu tui e tui. Ok behe he tala ko e tala pe ia pe ko e tala ia tonga ni tala pe na ne faluku e hono toku pu e faluku nga kere kere o afuhi ke ata ko ne momo ia hono fonua ka ko ne lotu na behe pe na tohi pe ia ne tohi noa o tua ko e tamai o ko tu ko atu fonua mo ko kakai mo ki na tolu e mui mui mai ho tua ke malu I mai me langina. Pako tuku whonua neonga nai whai vava'u, ka u asi ehe ne lotu, asi ehe ne talafono, na e uhinga ia ki he kakai kotoa o tongani. Pea uhinga ia ki he sola moe vulangi a ki moutolu. O kunau lolo tonga lo nuku I tongani, ko uhiko ia.
Even though there are differing accounts about dates and content, nothing in Tongan history has captured the Tongan imagination or planted pride and patriotism in Tongan hearts as much as the telling and retelling of the story of Tukufonua in Pouono.
Aia, koe fwaki koe o Tongani kilangi. Koe hanga e tupou uruaki, o ne hanga o ne pehemai ki kakai. Tukulaula te pou uraka si hova. O ku maa o lunga taha pea si hova, ia te pou uraki mato. Ko e lau maa ri eo tuku whonua. Aiko tau pehe, ko e tuulu tui e tui o tonga. O ne hapai hake, ko eike ngahi whonua. That's what Pouono is all about.
I think the founding thought of Pouono is that George Tupou I offered not only the country of Tonga, but every living being that would be the people, the animals, the plants, all the flora, the fauna, sea life, everything. Every form of life would be offered to God to be blessed.
Tuk fonua nai fai pono, kui kai mate ya. Nai ngopo hangi tu tau kusio kia, kui ngopo mate mate, pe paku ka, ka kui kai mate. Kui pe ngai mo menit, ngai kui la aina. Tau mai pe ngai mo menit, ngai fui ah, kuo, kuo hake hake. Ai mo ui falau mare a kakai, pe kuto mo ui pe. Ai fui lau mare nai tamu maki. Ya fa mo ui, pe mei pono.
Throughout much of the 19th century, the specter of annexation haunted the islands of the Pacific. The world's imperial powers were looking to extend their empires into the South Pacific. Clearly, there was anxiety on the part of the emerging Tongan leadership that Tonga could be colonized by one of them.
I think that King George I, what he did at Poano, was a very advanced and also, in hindsight, he had very little alternative, because at the particular time, the 19th century, the imperial powers were very active in acquiring and annexing new countries. And one way he could avoid that is to dedicate the country. So it was a very forward thinking, a lot of forward thinking went into it. From his point of view, of course, he was always a very spiritual person. One gets that impression.
We were never colonized.
The theme or motto, God and Tonga are my inheritance, emphasizes an irrepressible source of Tongan pride. That despite changes and adjustments, Tonga was created a nation, and the grand unifying element within that nation was belief in the Christian God of heaven. Religious faith and love of God not only transformed Tāufaʻāhau's life, it changed his view of government and his attitude towards his people. The Emancipation Edict within the Code of
1862 is an example. Historia na e tau na mole ai mui eanga o ni tuku fuka holo mai ka koe me na ma mea me tu po o ki me he ne taki fonua na ne ma u pe ne falu te kai pe ne ma mangi o no loto e lot fuka stiani na ane tali na ne fuaki ai ke kai ai tau atai na fuaki mola.
The concepts of freedom and being protected from heaven were profound companion ideas in eventually securing a stable Tongan government. Tāufaʻāhau Tupou I magnified these concepts in the very symbols of government, the flag and the Tongan seal.
Kokoe, koe falala, moe ofa ki Tonga.
koe ke pēha whaswafo noi māma.
Besides parents and teachers, the principal conveyors and interpreters of culture in Tonga are the church minister, the chiefly spokesman or mataapure, and the punake, or composer of dance and song. The act of tukufonua at Pōwono has been a standard reference in sermons, ceremonial orations, and musical compositions. It is linked to all that is good in the Tongan nature. The great hope is that when change comes, it can occur in a context that preserves the spirit of Pōwono.
E koe tau tupu ngā kau ahono, koe fuiwi mālohi ke kuataku e kau sainise sosiare, koe maiti a fōsi e ke nā wanga o mai liliu ke sosiare. Koe mahino beia hei, koe tunga lorotonga e ngā hei taau e whakalakalaka, hau ai bema ngā hei liliu.
Ke whanua malu, ke whanua merino, ke whanua whiofofani, pe hange koe ngahi tefto I ulunganga whakawhanua, o kutaku he kau fatu me kau tala whanua, koe ngahi awhei koula, ulunganga whakawhanua ato ngā, whakapaapa, mo ofa, mo tauhi waha a, mo loto tō, mo mamahi I mea,
What happened in Pōwono was an expression of religious faith, faith in God rather than man. And I think it has paid off in Tonga, and in Tongan history, because we passed through periods of crisis, including two world wars, ending up on the winning side in both of them. So I think we did very well as a result.
Pewe ngahi tō wholawhora ko ia whika uruaki ai otua. Tōk whika ua ai whonua. Pewe tuku e whonua ki langi. Hange goe ne whai pou ono. Otua mo tonga hok tō whia pewe whuaki ai whonua ni ki langi. Pewe tō e whakakoroa he tu I ene tō wholawhora I marae kula. Oko whuaki kere kere, akau, maka, mea kotoa. Pewe koutou e whuaki. Pea moe kakai, kou fie fie ai, he kou kau hono whuaki au gilangi.
Pōwono, of course, used to be rather, that sacred site used to be, there used to be a building on it with six posts. And Pōwono, of course, means six posts. The land was named after the building. That building, of course, has been removed. It is old and damaged, so that is removed, but the land remains.
The construction of a traditional Tongan house is seen by some composers, or punake, as the grand metaphor for the creation of the Tongan kingdom.
Koe koe langa foki oe, oe whare whakatonga e whai waola. Oku puke puke whare. He kafa. Ia koe natula koe oe whare o mālohi. O kamata la lava oe whare. Me he fūpou o kuui. Koe taufatū a ia oe whare. Ai aku pipi ke foi akau kotoa peia oe whare. Ke foi akau o kuui he whare. Koe taufatū. Kuna mo ulala vai, na foi kafa peta. O kumuya iko ya lea Tonga, e kufiela u na kafa ta. E kumafa obe me kafa ta wa kwenye osi. Pero wina e kutano ke tano ko endi. E kuhake kati au o kufata ata ai fare o bowo no. Ke ngawe ko na fai ke uraki fa. Ko foi fare ko Tonga. Kotonga I he aha boe na nautaria e lotu. Pe fau, pe framau me kon istuto ne. Koe fo I kafa e taha na e ngawe aki he urakifa. Koe lotu.
With the ongoing modern pressures of globalization and competing political and economic forces, what, one might ask, is the value in celebrating Christianity? The spirit of Pauono and the Tupufonua. Are these irrelevant figments of an idealized past? Most Tongans say they are immensely relevant.
Ko tui ngā wēlangi a lōt whakaritia ne ki hono pukepuke ki nāu tōru he mea tōtoni mōle ui ai uru ngā ngatā au. Ko hika I ke tau lawa I tau tōria o mapurei ai ngai whakalakalaka ka I tokoni lahi ai lau māri o I tāngata. Ko tui ki ke lau māri o I tāngata mahu inga ke ai ha mea ke tuku ai. Ko tui mahu inga ke tuku I he. Ihe o tua, pea ke tu ihe folofona ai o tua. Koe uhi ke heoko heoko e makatuko. O hangi mai koe matangi o I liriu, o kune lama pe o tua. Pea ke fisiki mai I eteia nahi, me afungani koe ia whaka o tua, ne koe ofa, koe manako ki he melino, ne koe whai totono.
O fuam ke a uato e whamatala koe ni, ke tau ke I puke puke, e tu fonua nei fai. Pea ku tau ke iongo, ko e tonga ki tau tolu, nei kehe ho tau tuku. Nia tu e tuku ha fonua I mamani. Pea ku ha upia ke tau o ke ngai fonua I muri, o ku tau ngo I pe tau tolu, ai mea na hapa. O ku kehe ia me ongo, e ka kai kehe. Ka tau ka fai hakovi, o ku tau ngo I tau tolu. Ko e tonga ki tau tolu, ko nei fai e tuku fonua, o tuku ilangi pa ku malu I he o tua tonga. Ko ku tau ngo, ko ngā veho tau rau māni. E koe tāla pia ku tau ki Hawaii, pia e rea kia e kau whau punake, unau pē, ku whanga he tāla malo e whonua. Ko uinga he tāla malo e whonua, koe fo I tuku whonua nei whai. Tāla pia e ta, o kei malo a tonu. Ko uinga e rea koe tāla malo.
There's a need to guard against secularism in Tongan society, and I think true to the aims of His Majesty King George I, who put God in the center of all government activities, I hope that God and prayer will in the years to come, and I'm sure it is the foundation stone on which Tonga state was built. And I hope it will still be the aim and objective of the Tongan government for many more years to come, and to realize the motto which has been set by King George I, Tonga and God are my inheritance.
Look for ambe a yeke to tuku fonua. Te hangi mai ki hoko o mooni e tuku fonua. O kai ko historical milestone. Ka koe fo I au sia. O ku omi I he au. Ai tangata mo fefine ke fo I au sia koe atu po uaki. I hono wā moe o tua. pe o mai e whaituk whanua ko ia, o mo uia he loto o whaka whaitutui. Teke te au e katoa ia, me he historia e whanua ko e ne. O koutou ma maha, e more e fufoi, e fufoi uho I identity o Tonga. Ai o tua, pa mo Tonga. Koe e tofia, koe e Tonga. At the same time, we kai koha mea ia ke talanoa I be. Ke lament pe ki ai. Ka koe whahinga mea ke o mai, o mo ui aki. E mo ui whawhai tuitui.
Perhaps no one exemplifies the concern for the youth of Tonga better than Queen Mother Halaivalu Mata'aho.
Ko e manaki anga o tau tupu o Tonga, ko e mahino ke te kinau tolu e tau mua ke nau mo ui tau taha. Ko e manaki anga o kuhinga ke hai e kaweinga, o kwhelawe I matuku whanua ki langi na e whai I tupo uluaki. Na e tui a tupo uluaki, ko e otua ofa nai haere mai a sisu kalaisi ke whakamahino ki mamani, ko ia ai amanaki anga o e Tonga. Pea koe uhinga ia, na ne fuaki ai hono fonua mo hono kakai ki he otua, o whakarea koe otua koe tofia o e Tonga. Nā kulawe he tako hiri, I hono whiri he otua, ai matakari liwai o e kakai isleli, ke nau hoko koe ne kau taula eiki. Pea I kaiha nau kere kere pe koloa, ka nau tofia aki pe ai otua. O kutuha ai si o kere kere o Tonga, mo e kaiha tau koloa whakaratula, mo e whakapotopoto o e whinangalo o e tui, ke whakalahi a Tonga mehe o tua, aia o a ana a māman kotoa. Ka auguiai ai uhinga maarie o e tofia, o kuha he tohi ke kakai he pelu wahe hiva vesta anima, aia o pehe, o kune e sisu, nofo koe whakalaloa, mo huhui o ngāhi anghala. Kai toki mau e ki nau tolu kua ui, ai palo mesi koe tofi e taingata. O maheno I he vesi wholofola koe ni, ko sisu kalai siina e tari e tupo uluaki, pea tui ki ai, koe amanaki anga ia ki a taha anghala. Ka pau tene loto ke inasi I he tofi e taingata. Na fina ngalo a tupo uluaki ke hoko a kakaitonga, koe kakai tui ke toka te rine o sisu kalaisi. O tā ai ai kolosi he fuka tonga. Pea koe kolosi ta tau ai pe, o kuha he kalauni mo sila o pureanga. O ku ua rewa ai mea mahu inga, o ku lava ke tau wakai ki ai, mi he whakakaukau o e tofi e tae ngata. Uluaki, ko sisu kalaisi koe whakalaloa pe amanaki anga, o hataha anghala. Ko hono ua, ko tui ke si sukalaisi, o kulawa ke riri ua I anghala, pea inasi he tofia o taengata. Ko haare vai fi kau aki, ai tui ke si sukalaisi, mo lama he tok tupu ke fai lele e ako mo mau ha ulunga anga vrere. Pea ko haa ene fi kau aki, mo e tofia taengata. Ko fa hino hino o tui ke si sukalaisi, e malawa e sisu ke ririu e loto angahala mo talanga taa o e whanau. Pea ia I rewa e amanaki re rei, te nau ririu o fie whai e ako ke lava. Kai uma aha ai ririu ai unga anga ke re rei. Pea koki nau tolu ko ia o ku hoko, a sisu ko nau amanaki anga, I he boi ko e ni, te nau inasi nau tolu, I he tofia tae ngata, I he boi kahau.
Thus, the spirit of Pōʻono and the tuku whanua are embedded still in the hearts of Tongans. And it is the voices of the past, restated and reaffirmed by the present, that plead the direction of Tonga's future in peace and harmony, with the traditional Tongan virtues intact. Anga ofa, a loving nature. Anga whakaapaapa, respect and reverence. Tauhi waha'a, keeping up good relations. Mamahi emit team spirit and enthusiasm. And loto to, a willing heart. Perhaps the words of the late poet and composer and one of the Nimatapu, or royal undertakers, Maumatapure, speak to the hearts of all Tongans.
Kou whakaamu, te te o ngātu hokureo, i Tonga, okutakei whāwhā nipo, he peau mō more, o whangatapuna. Ka oa nā whakangā loku loku me whakatū tukuange. Ka ta piki patai e ku kei hoko ia ko hapā kakara. Te manongi ke alaha ihe otongani. He taim kotoa pē. Whakawhetā, whakataura e ni whanua, whakakawe ia ki kawe I koulai whā. Ke tū umau pia tū lohe o Tonga, ai whiongo I aki, ai whiofo whani, ai whakakaristiane. Hei, monu e kakaho monu. Ka kei nofo hafonua, toka ringo ringo e merino. Ka ko haha mea te ta whaiwhai, ka ta whakau ke tau. Pe te ta toi ngāwe a ke hawhāhinga poto o Ngesi Whetheka. Ta ngāwe a ke poto Ngesi Moru, ka mau mau luta, e ta kei taka hafonua maru. Koe ni hapa kakala. Ngangatu, manongi, alaha. Te aku alua tuhono ngangatu mohono alaha. Ihe Pasifiki. Ki Europe. Ihe Maari e tatou fatongia. Moi tau o wongataha. Moi takafataha.